Well, hey, it's Bruce Latch. We're at Timeless Arts Refinishing, Grand Rapids, Michigan. We got this beautiful cedar chest here that my daughter Jenna had stripped and did the repair on and finished up to this stage. And for some reason, she don't want to do the video on shading it. And the customer would like a video on this. So I'm going to do the shading for Jenna. So, all right, fire it up for her. Oh yeah, hey, by the way, here's that piano, I want to show that.
Oh yeah. The one with the leg broke right off.
Yeah, there. Yeah. That's what it looks like all done.
Looks brand new.
It looks great.
Yeah. Let's try this again.
Faster.
grab them glasses again.
Now shall we show this? And while we're showing some beautiful walnut, this is a piece that Corey, my son's doing. That's really nice. Really nice. Look at that beautiful veneer in that. You don't see veneer like that anymore. So. Okay, well, thank you. Jenna, this way too, Kevin, Jenna.
Hi.